yourself from security, sensation, and power addictions that make me try to forcefully control situations in my life and thus destroy my serenity and keep me from loving myself. I am discovering how my consciousness dominating addictions create my illusory version of the changing world of people and situations around me. Even if painful, that my minute-to-minute experience offers me to become aware of the addictions I must reprogram to be liberated from my robot-like emotional patterns. I always remember that I have everything I need to enjoy my here and now, unless I'm letting my consciousness be dominated by demands and expectations based on the dead past or the imagined future. Also influences the reactions of people around me. I accept myself completely here and now and consciously experience everything necessary part of my growth into higher consciousness. I open myself genuinely to all people by being willing to fully communicate my deepest feelings. Hiding in any degree keeps me stuck in my illusion of separateness from other people. Emotionally in their predicaments that are offering them messages they need for their growth. I act freely when I am tuned in, centered and loving, but if possible I avoid acting when I am emotionally upset and depriving myself of the wisdom. that flows from love and expand the consciousness. I am continually calming the restless scanning of my rational mind in order to perceive the finer energies that enable me to unitively merge with everything around me. I am constantly aware of which of the seven centers of consciousness I am using, and I feel my energy perceptiveness, love and inner peace growing as I open all of the centers of consciousness. I am perceiving myself as an awareness.